So today I am going to perform an experiment in front of you. For this experiment, we need a glass of water, a plastic bucket and a piece of card. So let's get started. Keep the card at the top of the glass. Press it harder. After some time, turn it around. You can see that some of the water spills out.